na namang mag-e-epal dito, magbabash. Bakit daw ito yung pina-file na ang problema natin ngayon, ekonomiya, pagkain, kahirapan. Dapat maintindihan nila na kung yung tao apektado emotionally and mentally, I will repeat, mahina yung productivity niya. So it still affects all of us. Diba? Yung naggumagawa ng pagkain natin, yung gumagawa ng mga gamot, yung mga nasa call center, when they are affected, it affects the whole country also. So this is really in tune with the times. Because food security, financial sustainability should include everything also. Because again, you cannot attain this if you do not have a sound mental state. Diba? Kung disturbed ka, mahihirapan ka maging productive.
Ano pa habol lang? To which committee kaya?